Hey guys, welcome to this video on scatter plots. A scatter plot is a helpful tool that allows us to see the relationship between two variables, or to see that there is not a relationship between two variables. Let's take a look at a few different tables of data, see how to graph each, then look at the relationship between the two sets of data. So we have our table here. Now let's take a look at how to graph it. So we're going to set it up exactly like we would a line graph. We need our x and our y-axis. Then we need to fill in our number lines. We know that time is our independent variable because time is always the independent variable. So time will go on our horizontal axis here. And exam scores will go on our y-axis. Now that we have our numbers on each axis, we can begin to plot our points. So plotting points works the same as it would when plotting a line graph. We find our first number of data points that lies on the x-axis and go up the corresponding amount on the y-axis. So for our first point, we have 3 and 67. So we go 3, 67, it's about right here. And then we do the same thing for each of our other points. Great, now that we have all of our points plotted, we are able to take a look at the relationship between the points. We can see that overall, as the hours of study time increase, the exam scores also increase. There are a few outliers, like our 3.5 right here, and then our 4.5, but overall, we can see that as one variable increases, the other variable also increases. When both variables are increasing, this is said to be a positive relationship. Another way to see what type of relationship we have among our data points is by drawing what we call a line of best fit. When drawing a line of best fit, you need to draw a line that represents the general or average trend between the data points. So you can see that this line has a positive slope because it's going upward, which means that it has a positive relationship. Now, let's take a look at the same table and change up our exam scores a little bit. Now, let's plot our new data points. In this scatter plot, we can see that we have a negative relationship overall between our two corresponding variables. As the study time increases, our exam scores decrease. Again, another way to show this would be to draw a line of best fit to represent the average trend of data. When we draw our line of best fit for this set of data, we can see that our line has a negative slope, which means that there's a negative relationship. Now, let's take a look at one last example. So we need to plot our points the same way that we plotted the last two. We can see that in this example, there doesn't appear to be an overwhelming positive or negative relationship. When you have a scatter plot that doesn't have a positive or negative relationship, it's said to have no relationship. So it would appear that there is no correlation or relationship between yearly progression and tornadoes in the US. I hope that this video has been helpful to you. For further help, be sure to check out more of our videos by subscribing to our channel below. See you guys next time.